Very good. Now, these are all things you might ask someone to do, right? But you don't just say, turn down the music, or lend me money. No? That sounds mean, right? Yeah, there's different ways to say it. Yeah, there are different ways to ask people to do things. So let's talk about some of those. For example, Emma, you said you have kids, correct? If your kids are playing music too loud, what would you say? How would you ask them to turn it down? In a nice way.
The first time, polite. The second time, less polite. Third time,
I tell to they use Spanish. So
in English, how would you ask them?
Can you turn down the music, please?
Okay.
Can you please turn down the music?
Perfect. That's a very nice way to ask, but very clear, yes. All right. Listen and repeat. Can you turn down the music?
Can you turn down the music?
Uh-huh.
Can you turn down?
Very good. How would you respond to that?
Yes, I can.
I mean, there's many ways to respond to that, but...
No, I don't like.
No? Okay.
Yes, I can. You mean it?
Yes, I can. Just let me... Let me finish the song.
Okay. Those are all good answers. A very basic way to answer would be, okay.
Yes, of course.
I'll do that.
I'll do that.
Mm-hmm. All right. Let's listen and repeat. Okay. I'll do that.
Okay. I'll do that.
All right. Very good. Okay, I'll do that. Mm-hmm. This word here is I will.
Mm-hmm.
Ow.
I will.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Listen and repeat. Okay, I'll do that.
I'll do that.
All right, very good. Now, do you ask people to do things in the same way, no matter who they are? For example, would you ask your kids to do something the way you would ask your boss to do something?
No.
We say things differently, right? Yeah. Well, let's see. If you were talking to your husband, politely, how would you ask him to take out the trash?
Baby, tomorrow's Tuesday.
Yeah.
Don't forget, take out the trash.
Yeah, that's one way. What else? Can you think of a different way?
Yes, I say to my brother, my love, please take out the trash.
Okay. That's a good one. That's very nice, isn't it? Once again, it depends on how many times you've asked, right?
Yeah.
The first time, could you take out the trash, please?
Maybe.
Yeah?
Could you?
Yeah.
First time, baby. Second time for his name. Third time was his mother's name.
I like that. That's funny. Okay. Listen and repeat. Could you take out the trash?
Could you take out the trash?
Trash?
Mm-hmm. Very good. And how could you respond with that?
Okay, I'll do that.
Mm-hmm.
I'll do that.
Great. Aurora, could you take out the trash, please?
Okay, I'll do that.
Okay. You want to ask Irmana?
Irmana, could you take out the trash?
Okay, I'll do that.
Erwin, now will you ask Rocio?
Rocio, could you take out the trash? Could you take out the trash?
Okay, I'll do that.
Very good. And now, Aurora.
Aurora, could you take out the trash, please?
Okay, I will do that. I said I will. I use the I will.
You can say that
yes,
too.
I use that. I will.
Okay. A lot of native speakers combine words whenever possible. It's okay. Okay, I'll do that. But I will is correct. Yes. All right. Aurora, can you turn down the music?
Okay, I will do that.
Okay. Would you ask Irma now?
Irma, can you turn down the music?
Okay, I'll do that.
Ask Rocio.
Rocio, can you turn down the music?
Okay, I'll do that.
Great, and ask
Aurora, could you take out the, Aurora, can you turn down the music, please?
Could you turn down the music?
Yes,
I will do that.
Very good. Do you know the difference between these?
Yes.
Who is more polite?
Yes. tiny bit more polite. Very, very close. You could say, could you turn down the music or can you take out the trash? But this is a little bit more polite. Just a little bit.